I am delighted to be joined by the First Minister of Scotland, Nicola Sturgeon. Nicola Sturgeon, thank you for joining us.
You're very welcome. I'm delighted to be here.
So, to start with, what can you tell us about the role Scotland is playing in fighting climate change?
Well, I like to think Scotland is playing a world-leading role in fighting climate change. We've already reduced our emissions by almost half since 1990. We have some of the most stretching statutory targets to reduce emissions that exist anywhere in the world, and we're in the process now of increasing those targets. We aim to be a carbon neutral country by 2050, and we want to get to net zero emissions as quickly as possible. So we are leading the world, and I think we've got a moral obligation to do so. But of course, in doing that, we also create significant economic opportunities for Scotland.
So how important is the low carbon economy for Scotland and its people right now, today, and in the future going forward?
Well, right now, the low carbon economy is hugely important. Round about 50,000 people are employed in low carbon industries, which is a significant number given the size of Scotland's population. And we see that growing in the years ahead. We want Scotland to be a country that invents and innovates and designs the innovations that will lead the world into the low carbon age. Scotland played a significant role in leading the world into the industrial age, and we've now got the opportunity to lead it into the low carbon age. And that is a moral imperative. We need to make sure we leave the world in good shape for generations to come, but we recognise the big economic opportunities it offers us.
And of course, one way to fight climate change is innovation. So tell me about hosting Climate Launchpad. What does it mean for Scotland?
It's fantastic to be hosting this event. Innovation is vital to tackling climate change. It will be the ideas and new thinking and the expertise of entrepreneurs right across the world that allow the world to move confidently into the low carbon age. And we want as many of those entrepreneurs to be in Scotland or to bring their ideas to be developed here in Scotland. We do a lot to support enterprise and entrepreneurs, and events like this being hosted here in Edinburgh help to put Scotland on the map and showcase our country as one of the best places to be if you've got one of the big ideas for the future.
Nicola Sturgeon, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.